Hi, I want to tell you more about our new feature in HeyGen AI Studio. We heard your feedback. You wanted to create your own video, your own image, and it's available right now. You can just click on Media tab, you can switch to Create tab, and then you would be able to see this prompt box. You can describe your video, or you can describe your image. And we are not limited to one model. We are supporting for image generation, GVT image, Seeddream, Ideogram, and Runway Gen-4. And for video, we're supporting Veo3, Seedance, Kling, and Hailuo. So let's try to create one video together. I already prepared this draft to speed up this demo. So let's just preview this draft. And in one portion of this draft, I want to generate a video.
Want to turn cars into chaos? Or galaxies into vibes? You're not just a creator anymore. You're a director of reality, remixing vibes, scenes, and stories on command. From high-speed chase at sunset to a talking pineapple in a business suit.
So for talking pineapple in a business suit, I don't have any video. So let's just copy this part. I'm going to switch to Create tab, paste my script or prompt. And Veo3 is good, the aspect ratio is good, and just I click on submit. So don't worry, you can just close this tab and we are gonna process your video in background. So it took around 1 minute, and now you can just head over to Media tab, switch to Create, and the pineapple is ready. You can just simply click on that and add it to canvas. So to control the appearance of this element, you can just drag this animation marker, and then for the exit part, I drag the animation marker here. And I'm going to also adjust this, and let's just watch this scene together.
Later anymore. You're a director of reality, remixing vibes, scenes, and stories on command. From high-speed chase at sunset to a talking pineapple in a business suit. HeyGen doesn't ask if it's possible.
Cool. So we have the video draft ready. Let me just click on generate and we can see the output together.